smile, but you can't afford it. Gonna point it out, I'm gonna steal it. When the floor is more familiar than the ceiling, I will break in late at night, shake up how you're feeling. I'll never stop breaking the law for you. I'll never stop helping to pull you through whatever it takes to get what you need. Ignore the alarms, ignore the police. I'll never stop breaking the law for you. When you're taking steps, but you need to go faster.
Hello, Mr. Officer. Well, Mrs. or how I can call you. Hello.
Is there any particular reason why you're following my colleague?
Yes. Because she's been not indicated and I can see your car is smashed. I wonder why the car is smashed from taxpayers' money.
It's nothing to do why that car is smashed, okay? What you are doing and what I'm doing is here to evidence that you are following
one
of my colleagues.
You're acting suspicious, so
no.
That's...
Acting you're
suspicious.
Committing the offence of harassment.
No, I'm not. Did I done anything?
Yeah, following
because,
officers.
Yeah, because you're acting
for
suspicious.
For what reason? If you wish
you're
to
not indicating and your car is smashed.
Louise.
If you wish it's to know something about the car,
can you drop your voice? You're scaring
Sorry,
me now.
I have a deaf problem.
You're scaring me now.
Listen.
Can you stand up, please?
Listen to me.
Can you stand back a bit?
Note the registration.
You're scaring me.
And call the police.
Excuse me, you're scaring me. Can you tell me your identification number, please?
Which identification number?
Police officers and the identification number.
Which identification number?
Which is on your shoulder.
It's there.
Can you tone it loud, please?
Are you recording?
Yes.
You can read it.
You can read it.
You have to tell me if I'm asking you. That's my right to ask. Are you refusing in my rights?
You can see it one, two.
Excuse me, are you refusing in my rights?
Four times.
Are you refusing in my rights, please?
I think you're being difficult.
No,
that's what I think.
I'm asking you, are you refusing?
I think you're being difficult and
so
I'm not sure what reason.
You're
that
using
is
your powers and you're refusing to meet
Excuse me.
Sell your number.
Sir, was there any particular reason why you put your hazard lights on?
Yeah,
I'm trying to stop because I flashed the lights. Because a police officer not been indicated and I want to ask. Please do indicate because your car is smashed already and I'm a taxpayer, I'm paying for
you
those cars.
Have a right to stop a car.
Are you really?
But if you acting suspicious, that's my job to put things right.
Did you also beat your horn?
Yes.
For what reason?
To stop you because you refuse to stop me, yes.
Because
yes.
I refuse to stop
yes.
you.
Yes. I flash your lights and put the
I don't have the power to stop you, that's why I didn't stop you. You don't have the power to stop vehicles either.
But you have to power with unmarked police car. You have a power to not to indicate. Yeah, you have that power.
What you need to do is instead of following.
Don't tell me what I need to do.
And harassing people.
I'm not harassing. It's just police officers acting suspicious.
You've done this to several officers.
Yes, they acting suspicious.
We are evidencing the that
every
you.
Occasion.
Yeah, good. I do as well.
Officers.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You have no right to try and stop a vehicle. You have no power to try and stop a vehicle on the road. If you've got any hang on, Louise. And if you've got any problems with people's driving manner, you need to ring up and report it, not follow them.
Well, I cannot because I'm waiting for my court case.
No,
so
you can ring us and report anything you want.
No, I wanna because in my court is gonna be newspapers and television. I wanna do because they're interesting in what I do. How are you breaking the law, guys, and using your powers?
Report it if you have a genuine interest in
Look, I cannot do anything now because I've been told by the television and the newspapers to not to do anything till your court hearing. So I can't do anything yet. So I will do. I promise I will do. I will make sure everything goes publicly. How are you people doing your job? Yeah. So I'm not happy how the police are acting and how they do. I'm not happy.
I'm not sure why you're doing this.
Because how the police are using power when you and you're putting people in trouble on a daily basis.
What trouble have I just caused?
Well, your car is smashed. I don't know. Maybe you're done today. I do don't know.
Officer has actually caused that damage.
Because police officer been not indicating or anything, so it's easily to have an accident.
These cars are driven every day. How do you know that this officer has caused that damage?
That's what I tried to explain you, because she's not been indicated and driving suspiciously. That's why my suspicion
driving
to follow the car.
Yeah. How has this lady been driving suspiciously?
I just told you, no indicating or anything.
That's not driving suspiciously.
Well, for